Hi friends, today I am giving a lecture on complements in digital logic design, ORR, switching theory and logic design. Complements are one of the most important concepts in digital logic design, ORR, switching theory and logic design. Mainly, complements are used to represent the negative numbers. Generally, there are two types of complements. First one is R's complement and the second one is R minus 1's complement. Here, R is called base or radix. Okay, now coming for R's complement. In R's complement, if the base or radix R is equal to 2, then that type of complement is called as 2's complement. Suppose if R is equal to 10, then that type of complement is called as 10's complement. Okay, so here in R's complement, R is called as base or radix. If R is equal to 2, then it can be called as 2's complement. If R is equal to 10, then that type of complement is called 10's complement. Okay, so in R's complement, so there are two types of complements are available. One is a 2's complement and the second one is 10's complement. Okay. Now, coming for R minus 1's complement, if R value is equal to 2, then R minus 1, that is equal to 1. So, that type of complement is called as 1's complement. Okay. If R is equal to 2, so R minus 1 becomes 1. So, that type of complement is called as 1's complement. If base or radix value R is equal to 10, then substitute 10 in the place of R, 10 minus 1, that is 9. So, then that type of complement is called as 9's complement. Okay, in R minus 1's complement, there are two types of complements are available. If R is equal to 2, so then that type of complement called as 1's complement. Because R minus 1, here R is equal to 2, 2 minus 1, that is equal to 1's complement. Suppose if base or radix R value 10, substitute 10 in place of R, so 10 minus 1, that is 9. Then that type of R minus 1's complement is called as 9's complement. Okay. In R minus 1's complement, there are two types of complements are there. That is 1's complement and 9's complement. Okay. Next, coming for R's complement. Okay. If R is equal to 2, then it is called as a 2's complement. How we are finding out the 2's complement of a given binary number? 2's complement of a given binary number is equal to 1's complement of a given binary number plus 1. Okay, so that means 2's complement is equal to 1's complement plus 1. Okay, how to find out the 2's complement of 0101? So 2's complement of 0101 is equal to 1's complement of 0101 plus 1. Okay, how we are getting 1's complement? 1's complement of a given number is obtained by changing zeros to ones and ones to zeros. So here 0 is inverted as 1, 1 is inverted as 0, 0 is inverted as 1, 1 is inverted as 0. So this is the 1's complement of 0101 plus 1. So then we are getting 1011. So this is the 2's complement of 0101 is equal to 1's complement of 0101 plus 1. Okay. So 0 is inverted as 1, 1 is inverted as 0, 0 is inverted as 1, 1 is inverted as 0. 1010 plus 1, that is equal to 1011. Next, second problem, find the 10th complement of 265. So 10th complement of 265 is equal to nice complement of 265 plus 1. So nice complement of 265 can be obtained by subtracting each and every digit from 9. Okay, so here this is nice complement of 265. Each and every digit can be subtracted from 9. 9 minus 5, 4, 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 2, 7. Okay, so nice complement of 265 is 734 plus 1, that is equal to 735. So 10th complement of 265 is 735. Okay, next, coming for r minus 1's complement, if r is equal to 2, then the type of r minus 1's complement is called as 1's complement. If r is equal to 10, then the type of r minus 1's complement is called as nice complement. 1's complement of a given number can be obtained by inverting each and every digit from 1's to 0's and 0's to 1's. So changing 0's to 1's and 1's to 0's of a given binary number, then we are getting the 1's complement. So therefore 1's complement of 1001, this is the given binary number, it contains only 0's and 1's. 1 is inverted as 0, 0 is inverted as 1. Here it is also 0 is inverted as 1 and 1 is inverted as 0. So that is, so 0, 1, 1, 0. Okay, this is the 1's complement of 1001. 1 is inverted as 0, 0 is inverted as 1, 0 is inverted as 1, 1 is inverted as 0. Okay, then 2's complement of that number is equal to 1's complement of this number plus 1. Then we are getting 0 triple 1 is the 2's complement of this number. Next one, nice complement. Nice complement is equal to subtracting each and every digit from 9. Then we are getting the nice complement. For example, nice complement of 283 is, here how many number of digits are there? 3 digits are there. Each and every digit is subtracted from 9. So here 999 minus 283. 9 minus 3, 6. 9 minus 1, 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 2 is 7. So 716 is the nice complement of 283. 10th complement of 283 is equal to nice complement of 283 plus 1. Nice complement of 283 is a 716 plus 1. That is 717 is the 10th complement of 283. So this is the introduction about the complements. What is the purpose of complements? What are the types of complement? In R's complement, there are two types of complement, 2's complement and 10's complement. In R minus 1's complement, there are two types of complement, 1's complement and nice complement. So this is the formula of 2's complement and 10's complement. This is the formula for 1's complement and nice complement. These are the example problem for R's complement. These are the example problems for R minus 1's complement. So thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and classmates. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel name. So Dibbela Srinivasarao. Thank you.